That's what I said. I used to hear stuff for you now. That you really
sound like I'm cold.
And every day I need the cash, I need the cash money. With my rhyme display I may take all the paper. Wow, I guess I have the know-how. When you see me in the house, you better go, what's up G, what's up gang? Then give me a pound, because I've been down, dedicated, and I've waited for my turn, because respect is something you earn.
Never no time to play.
Exact position with DEPS, and we can have our course and speed up on the windows. Here is the radio station duplex MRSAT-C DMGSS. It's usual functions. Okay. For import, we have a secondary maneuvering station where the captain can clearly see what he's doing, approaching the nerve. Main function of the boat is the vessel's DP system, and that's VT21. Again, we've got the chart machine for where the ship actually is, and the DP screens. Although the main DP control, the actual functioning of taking reference positions and using thrusters is done downstairs in another room. These two operating stations allow the operator to control that computer. They are totally independent. If one system for any reason breaks down, we do have the ability to change over. So these are two independent operating stations. Complete the full DP functions of standby, manual auto, follow target, and mix match of those functions. Manual control is done using the joystick, and the references for the system can be enabled. Yeah. Next to that we have a repeater of the radar, which is the one at the moment, which is this one. We have the HiPAP again, the underwater reference position system. Next to that we have the engineer's PMS system for their alarms, and also the ballast system for ourselves is on here. And that's the bridge of the gateway.
Thank you. beginning, after he assumed the phone system, we line up like we are receiving a helicopter. And we make the trip after that. See what's happening. Okay?
Okay. That's normal. If you ever hear emergency preparedness, it means the helicopter's already got trouble. Be a hung up landing gear. He's requested to come here than an installation. His landing gear will come down, or he's got engine problems. He's got a problem, which means we prepare a little bit better. But I'll do that on the deck.
Have to have a fixed. There's very few with fixed dry powder, because dry powder is next to useless. I'll explain that upstairs, or clarify it upstairs. And most modern helidecks have a foam system. Okay. Active system means it's injected. What's the pump here? Okay. Up in bulk, okay, we have a schematic. Normally, well, it doesn't matter whether it's a normal landing or an emergency landing, which we're going to do today. The valves must be set up prior to landing. And they're all quite clearly labelled. The schematic here is quite close to what we've got. Okay? All the valves are labelled, but there's not that many. Basically, already that pump will circulate, there's going to be pressure. If there's pressure on this side of the valve, it will shut itself automatically. The minute we open the monitors upstairs, there's a pressure difference. With this pressure difference, it lifts the diaphragm, opens the valve. On this side of the valve, which should be checked, that's why we have, you see in the tank, you get hit from time between 3 and 6. Okay, on here.
End results up here. This is a unit or it's self-aspirated. Aspirated means it draws air in, puts air into the foam. It doesn't look like it in this system, but actually there's a vortex that occurs in the middle with a nozzle, and that it draws the air into the water. It draws itself back and out. So we can get aerated foam. The foam, by the way, is AFFF. It's also alcohol resistant. If it wasn't very fast, the kerosene would decouple. What must you always do when you start up a monitor? That's a good start. Anything else? Yeah. What must you never do with a foam? On any foam fixed extinguisher, foam brand, foam's